A frightening day on the job for a Gold Coast garbage truck driver trapped in his rig with a power line exploding overhead. Abby Guerin joins us with the details. Abby, his quick thinking kept him out of serious trouble.
He remained safely inside the truck until emergency services arrived, Melissa. If he had tried to exit the vehicle, that could have been deadly. Take a look at this vision. Sparks flying on the Gold Coast Highway at about 7:30 this morning after the arms at the front of the truck knocked into a power line while the driver was lifting a bin to empty the rubbish inside. It was tools down for tradies at a nearby Palm Beach worksite as the head-turning scenes unfolded.
Hey, he's bumped into it.
Energex workers arrived shortly after, switching the power off to free that worker. Fortunately, this didn't cause any power outages, Andrew. Just some minor damage to a wire, nothing requiring significant repairs.
Yeah, pretty scary noise too. Abby, thank you.